happens if you can't afford to pay rent? So you have to pay rent by law if you're in a tenancy agreement and it says that you pay rent for a certain amount of rent per week, and you've signed onto that agreement, you're living in the property, then it's a breach of your tenancy agreement if you don't pay rent, and you can face eviction. So it's really important that if you're having trouble paying rent due to a change in your circumstances, or something has happened, then you need to raise this with Housing ACT as soon as possible so that you don't end up accruing rental arrears, which is the debt that you owe to housing when you can't pay rent. As I said before, if you can't pay rent because your income has decreased, so you've lost some shifts, for example, then you might be entitled to have an adjusted rebate, which would mean that your rent would actually be different. It would be lower. So that rental rebate form is really key. So you need to fill that in and send that to Housing ACT if you have a change in your circumstances.